Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be talking about my first impressions for Chapter 3 because it's been out for a few days now. Short story. I love it. I love everything about the season. Epic Games went all out on the map. We know why we got no map changes in Season 8 now, Chapter 2, Season 8. It was because they're building this incredible thing. I love everything about it. The Battle Pass is amazing. The storyline is amazing. The biomes are amazing. Everything I wanted on this map came true. If you would watch one of my videos I was talking about a long time ago, well, not even a long time ago, like a week, things that I want to see in Chapter 3. I was like, for the map, I want to see different biomes. I want to see weather, which is upcoming. And I want to see different elevations on the map. That was something big that I saw nobody really complain about. The whole map was flat last time. And I always hope for the circle to go down at Camp Cod because that's where our map was. And it made Endgame so, so interesting. Now we have that everywhere. We have that everywhere. There's always mountains going up and down. And they reinvented locations. We have Tilted Towers coming back. We have Spider-Man as the crossover skin. We have a Spider-Man Mythic. The Foundation is finally on the map. The lore's there. We can pick up Visitor 7 tapes. There are so many awesome things here. And we don't forget the OG locations. They brought back the favorites. They're bringing back Tilted, Greasy. They made Risky better. How could you do that? I didn't even understand. I thought Risky was perfect. Maybe small location with a bunch of cars. It was perfect. No, they made it better. They made Risky better. They brought back ATKs. And most importantly, we have an entirely new loot pool. I'm going to touch on this next thing that I'm going to talk about very briefly because I do want to make a whole video on it. But I love that shotguns aren't as important. For 4 years, all that was important in Fortnite was shotguns. You needed a shotgun. That's not important anymore. The shotguns are okay. It's good to have a shotgun. But they have been nerfed to the ground. It's so different, the feeling with a shotgun. You can run around with an SMG and beat somebody with a shotgun. I like that a lot. And I will get more into that in a future video, but I'm going to be talking about the other things. I love that there's all new weapons. We have a sniper back. The loot pool, it's a little bit plain. I've seen a lot of people complaining about that. And that was the first thing about Chapter 2 that everybody complained about when that first launched, right? The loot pool is very bland. It's about the same here, but at least we have all new items. And I'm sure that Epic Games has updates in the future. Like, we have the weather update. We have Christmas coming. We're going to get all the Christmas weapons. I'm excited for chiller grenades. I'm excited for the snowball launcher. It's going to be great. It's going to be great. The season's going a little bit far into March. I don't know how I feel about that one. But so far, so good. First impressions on Fortnite. It is amazing. The map is incredible. And that, of course, is the most important part of Fortnite. I love everything about the map. It's so good. It's just this entire map is giving us a new experience. And sliding. I even forgot to talk about sliding. Sliding brings a whole new different element to the game. Think about all the different plays you can do. I love the crown. I love all the only thing that I miss is the shakedowns, but of course, that's just a very, very small nitpick. It's not even, like, I just thought about that now. I was thinking, like, is there anything I don't like about this season? But still, it's not even a big deal. We got vaults back. It's great. It's great. I cannot wait to see what Epic Games has for us. I know this is just a freestyle video. I wanted to ramble on a little bit. I just wanted to talk about how I am loving Chapter 3 so far. It's fantastic. It's fantastic, guys. I would love to know what you think. I know this is a super quick video, but I just really wanted to get that out there. I'm so hyped, and I want to tell you guys how I'm liking Chapter 3. But I want to know how you're liking Chapter 3. Is there anything that you would fix? Let me know down below, guys. I would love to talk about it there, because I'm loving Chapter 3. But feel free, if you don't like Chapter 3, tell me why. I would love to hear about it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you're new here and enjoy the content, please consider the like button. It would help out the channel ton, and subscribe if you're brand new. If you'd like to use my supporter creator code in the item shop, it is Clen-Goko, #AdIme#. Epic Partner, check the description down below. You will find links to any other channels that you might want to find. Any links, you will also find down there Real Ember on Fiverr. If you're an aspiring YouTuber looking to make thumbnails or you need thumbnails for your YouTube channel, check out Real Ember. He does all my thumbnails. Absolutely fantastic work. You will not be disappointed. Remember, if you want a YouTube channel, thumbnails are the most important part of your video. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you in the next video. Take care.